Canisius wins it 77-76 to open up the MAAC season. Right now, let's go down to Andy Helwig, who's sitting by with Reggie Witherspoon.
Thank you, Brendan. And Coach, first off, congrats on the big win. That last timeout before the last possession, what was the message to your guys?
Well, we had a lot of different things going on, that options for us defensively. First of all, trying to find the right personnel. And then secondly, just trying to find guys that would be alert enough to defend all the switching and screening action that was going to take place.
Early on in the second half, Ryder kept you out of the paint for the first couple minutes. How were you guys able to weather those storm and those runs they were able to put on?
They went through their zone and they were pretty effective at it. They kept us on a perimeter until we just got into a rhythm passing the basketball. We talked about it. We knew that was coming. And then when we started finding gaps, we could get some little bit better shots.
And the play of Takal Molson, huge for tonight's game, getting back in the score column in a big way. What did you see from him?
You know, I thought there were times he was playing so hard that it may have looked like he was forcing it, but he was just playing really hard. And I think his effort was tremendous today.
And then one of your other role players, Jonathan Sanks, taking that minute increase and playing an important game, knocking down some big threes. How has he progressed for you now in the conference season?
Well, he's really worked at it. You know, people will see and say, well, wow, where did this come from? But it didn't come out of anywhere. He's really done some work himself to get himself in position to help the team, and it's starting to pay off.
All right, Coach, thank you. Congrats on the big win.
Thank you.
Brendan, right back over to you.
Thanks a lot, Andy. An impressive win for Canisius. Let's take a look at the final stats in this game. Free throw shooting not pretty for either team. They both shoot around 46-44%. Bronx with a rebounding advantage and points in the paint advantage, but Canisius with five more three-pointers than Ryder. Canisius finishes 12 of 20 from the free throw line, while Ryder finishes 18 of 31 from the free throw line. And let's take a look at our Pepsi player of the game. It is Takal Molson with his first career double-double, 18 points, 10 rebounds, four of those on the offensive glass, and three assists to go along with it. Andy, what an outstanding effort by the freshman.
Yeah, and you heard Reggie Witherspoon say it right there, and he played very hard tonight. You see all the energy he put getting to the basket, knifing through the defense, trying to get close to the rim, and then get himself to the free throw line and give himself a great game.
Well, there was 9 lead changes, 6 ties. Canisius led for 27 minutes in the game, and they're able to pull it out in the end. 4 players in double figures, led by Jermaine Crumpton, as they go into a clash on New Year's Eve against Iona, a game you can see right here on ESPN3. But a huge victory for Canisius in their MAAC opener as they improved to 7-7 overall. So for Andy Helwig, I'm Brendan McDaniel, saying so long from the Kessler Athletic Center. With a final score, Canisius wins it 77-76 over Ryder. All games airing on the ESPN networks are streaming live on the ESPN app, or watch this entire game on replay, as well as other games in our family of ESPN networks. Log on to watchespn.com or download the Watch ESPN app. This has been a presentation of ESPN.